The United Party for National Development, UPND, has condemned the act of violence among youths to be used as tools of distractions across the country. Lusaka Province Chairperson Anderson Banda says the youths from all political parties, which include the famous Innocence Kalimanshi, should join the Peaceful Party UPND and change the face of Zambia.
In Lusaka, those who are not in UPND, those who are in PF, those who are in the MDC, MMD, and the de facto NDC youths, please, all of you, we are inviting you to join UPND, to join hands with us UPND youths. And the reason is simple. We have seen youths being victimized because they've insisted that they want to belong to a certain failed political party, but they've been rejected severally. They've been beaten. And we feel the solution is there for them. I'm talking about Ino and the group as an example. They've been rejected by the party they claim that they want to be in this party. But as for UPND, me as a provincial youth chairman, I'm inviting Ino and the group. Say, guys, they don't mean well.
You know, Samuel Ngwira is the National Youth Secretary. Feel disappointed at the appointment of the Zambia Police Service Inspector General, Kakoma Kanganja.
So, it is only fair to you, Mr. Edgar Lungu, that this time we are not going to ask something that you cannot do. And we know that what you cannot do, it is to fire Mr. Kanganja. Because whatever the performance that we have seen, the brutality that we have seen against us in the opposition, it has been done with the full knowledge and support of State House. And we are saying this without fear, we are saying this without reservations. That test he has given Mr. Kanganja. For us, we want to tell him to say, can you keep Mr. Kanganja? Because you love him so much. And whatever his performance that Mr. Kanganja has exhibited as IG, as his appointing authority, you are very comfortable and you are very happy about it.
Emmanuel Mulakwashapi, CBC.